today's game from the MCG. Well, half the seats are filled here today. I suspect that's as good as it's going to get. With me in the box for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Really excited about this one today.
For today's match, we have Melbourne and Gold Coast. Seeing how they play today.
That's true, I know. It's a big day for the Gold Coast defenders. They can stop the Demons from being dominant inside 50. They've got a big chance to win this.
They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players. The team of the red and the blue. Every mark is true. The red and the blue. And we sing the song to you. Through all the Brandon's people. Keep your eye on the red. The captains prepare for the toss of the coin. Melbourne kicking to the left of screen. Round 15 would fancy themselves a chance on the road. What an exciting matchup we have here today. And here we go. It's Melbourne taking on Gold Coast. Swallow steals possession. He wins possession. It's a turnover. Umpire calls for the ball. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Swallow throws the ball away. Neil Bulland off the deck. Dug out by Hunt. Ball gets cut off. Ends up turning this ball over. Moves the ball by foot. A solid mark from Melksham. Uses it by foot. The handball now from Joyce. Hanley clears the congestion. Sexton takes a strong mark. Now with a low spearing kick. Greenwood looks to get onto the football. Contests the hard ball. McDonald slams it onto the boot. Gains some territory. Taken well at ground level by Rayshaw. Ballard coming on. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Taps it down. He gets his hands on the footy. He just throws that ball. Swallow uses it by foot. An easy grab for Ballard. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Got hands to it. Teammates break for him. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Sinks the slipper into it. Lever takes the mark. Uncontested. Chose to kick it. Brayshaw gets in a good position. Jordan clinks up with a chance to run. Alice making his way onto the field. It'll be a ball up. Gorn just slaps it down. And now Floyd, he gains possession. Finds the loose ball. Slams it onto the boot. Marks now and can send it back.
Both sides are set up really well defensively early.
Connor Jasny drives the kick. Gorn uses the body one. Got the hands free. Hurried kick. Ballard got hands to it. Hanley heads onto the ground. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Wins the ruck duel. We'll have another ball up. Reds guides are down. Jordan gains possession. Now we'll get a ball up. Won the hit out. Holmes picks up the loose ball. He's in his possession. Picked up by Brown. Releases the handball. He's got the footy in his hands. Thompson gets on the end of that handball. Listen to the roar of the fans. They love that decision. Packing it out of there. Murdoch didn't mark it. Hanlick was taken high in the tackle. He drives it. Wiedemann got under it. Cuts the kick inboard. He gives chase to the footy. Langdon sockers the kick. McDonald under a bit of pressure. This kick to take the lead. Scores are level. Harbrow assessing the options. Ballard leading the race to the loose ball. Penny to get the free kick. Towards centre half forward. Flew high but didn't hold on. Melksham flicks it over. Put his body on the line. Goes for the goals. Miles manufactures a handball. He has the ball. Harbrow just streaming past and gets the footy. Moved on by Fiorini. Sexton kicks hurriedly. Doing well to intercept that kick. Lobs the hand. Palms missed the teammate with the handball. At the end of the quarter, the scores are all tied up at one. A low-scoring opening quarter. Let's hope it picks up next turn. What stands out for you, Gaz?
The game has tightened right up.
Thanks. The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. Back in the middle as the Rucks go at it. Gorn thrashes it. Sweeping handball. With the ball now. We'll get a ball up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Gorn clears the contest. Fiorini goes for territory. Right, dug out the loose ball. Now we've got a ball up. Thumps it clear. Puts on a big hit. McDonald short by hand. Melksham has a great set of hands. The distance might be just beyond him. Going for goal number one. Pretty lucky to get that free. Opportunity now for Hannon. 20 metres out. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. He slams it towards goal. He loved that one. The first goal of the day for Melbourne.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Centre bounce. Smith gets onto the ball. Collects the loose ball. Collected by Sexton. Langdon, hurried kick. Taking a nice grab. Manages to get a hand to it. Finding the loose ball with Holmes. Ball up in the centre square. Clears the contest. Puts on a buff. Gold Coast get themselves the free. Looks up with the kick. Good mark and looks to send it back. Got boot to ball. Melksham did well to win that ball. For goal number one. Intercepts the ball well. Puts boot to ball. Hanley runs after the ball. Gets the loose ball. Oliver just gets a boot to it. They can create from this. Melksham going for number one. Finds this one all by himself. Uses it now. Finds a bit of room to mark. Thompson drives a low kick. The mark has been taken. Uses it across half back. Takes the mark. Fiorini kicks it. Marks that ball uncontested. Thompson, not wasting time, lets the play on. Fantastic chase and tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
Lining up for goal.
This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. Ball off hands. The loose ball scooped up. Now it's a ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Alice got the hands free. The ball ends up with Alice. Witt moves it by hand, and now they're away. Has it now. Rushes with the kick. He looks like he needs a spell, and the umpire will ball it up. Punched away. Oliver gains some territory. Hanley collects the loose ball.
Thank you, I'll have it.
Thump clear. Goes for territory. We'll get a stoppage. Gorn with the punch. Kick by Fersen. Kolodziejczyk gathers it now. Sweeping handball from Tomlinson. Slips the handball to May. Hannon wins the ball in the air. Decides to kick. Just landed in his back. Wiedemann looks to convert this opportunity. Might be too far out to score. Half-time arrives, Gary. What are your thoughts on the first half?
Melbourne have had a good first half. I think they'd really love to stamp their authority on this contest in the second.
Let's see what the stats have to show.
Gold Coast could have been winning enough of the ball to hit the scoreboard. If they're better with their efficiency, they can turn this around.
Thank you, Gaz. Plenty of action to come in the second half. We'll be ready to go again shortly. The third quarter about to get underway. Back in the middle now. Punches it clear. Swallow with the ball. Chips it towards half forward. Couldn't complete the mark. Lever quickly onto the boot. A big contested grab. Looks to move it by foot. A race for the loose ball. Missed the target. Oliver just threw it. Goes by foot. A chance to reload the attack now. The kick from Hunt. Spargo with the intercept. Goes by hand. He's got the football now. Neil Bullock gives it to the player on the pass. Gathers it now. He's in charge of the ranking points.
He's the most dominant player on the ground at the moment.
Dug out the loose ball. A poorly executed tackle there. Ballard puts it on the boot. It's a long kick. Fiorini takes the mark. Works it across the ground. Brown will get the free. Puts it on the boot. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Thompson elects to kick. Greenwood hangs on to that one. Moves it by foot. Does well on cut off the kick.
Run.
He hits the home. Drop punt. Finds its way home for Greenwood. They get around him after that effort. The Demons, two goals up.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. Melbourne have been extremely well organised at the stoppages, and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
Dishes it off. Takes possession. Out of bounds, right on the 50. Ainsworth coming onto the ground. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now. Melbourne are getting first use from their ruckman.
Has it now. Oliver is streaming past and gets the footy. Gathered by Joyce. He takes aim. Kept his head and kicked him out. Of course. His teammates rush over. Just two goals in it.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
We're back in the middle now. Thrashes it. He's gone. Keeps it moving. Brody cuts it off. Off the deck. Applying the physical pressure. Hanley gurns a free kick. Goes with the kick. Great mark under pressure. Drives the kick hard. A strong mark in the pack from Thompson. Elects to kick. Good mark there. Kicks hurriedly. Murdoch drops the mark. Jordan won himself a free. Keeps the kick low. Just gave it away. Ballard throws the ball away. He likes his chances from here. He delivers with a drop pass. Hunt puts his first goal on the board. He celebrates hard after that. Melbourne covered two-goal margin at the moment.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Gold Coast need to find the ball more. If they can get their hands on the ball, then they can start to create some chances.
He has to hold on to those. Opportunity for Salem. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
A chance to reload the attack now. Slams it on the boot. Dunkley runs after this one. Picked off by Sexton. Spears the ball. The boundary line wins. Umpire calls for a throw-in. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Gold Coast behind by 11. May, unsure of the next move, decides to play on with a driving kick. Not much time left in the quarter. Brayshaw gets a quick kick away. Wright takes it well. Lennon scoops it up. He takes the shot. Unbelievable. And they put it through. Gets his first. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Oh, there's nothing in it.
He did really well there and gets the reward. That's a really good team goal. Gold Coast are trying to control the play on the outside, but they might be overusing the ball a bit at times. Playing more
Gold Coast, trail by five. They certainly have a lot to think about before the final term.
Melbourne walk into three-quarter time with the lead and the confidence they can win this game.
Let's check out the stats.
Melbourne got behind in the uncontested footy, but so far they've made sure it hasn't been too damaging for them.
Thanks for that. Let's see what this last quarter throws at.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
Spots it. He gets his hands on the footy. Off hands from Hanley. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Murdoch there to mop up. Seen plenty of it. Witt with a low spearing kick. Just puts it out in front. Receives the handball and takes off. The umpire will ball it up.
The players will be feeling it out there.
Witt thumped it clear. Awkwardly got the handball out. This is a big kick in the context of this game. Kick to hit the front. Greenwood getting the crowd involved. The Suns have kicked the last two goals. Gold Coast can't.
great bit of play that resulted in that goal. That's a really good team goal. The Suns have been inside 50 less times than the opposition, but they're making the most of their chances, and that sees them in front.
Marks down and can send it back. Hanley leaps over the top. Uses it by foot. A chance to gather the ball. Well collected. Gorn with a chance on the turnover. Whelan attacks it well. Chose to kick it. They chase after the loose ball. The umpire calls for it. Hammers it. Fiorini will be the recipient of the free. Moves the ball by foot. Harbour controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Goes with the kick. Landed in his back on this occasion. Cuts the kick inboard. Doing well to intercept that kick. A long driving kick. Takes a simple grab. Pumps one out in the square. Hands that ball to the opposition. Movement by hand. Sexton going for number one. On the mark, wouldn't pay. Looks up with the kick. Takes that one strongly. Brayshaw moves it now. Langdon needs to lift.
He's barely touched the ball, though.
And we'll get a ball up.
The players will be feeling the heat right now.
Spots it. Scoops up the ball. Sexton goes with the kick. Picks it up. A bit too hard with a push. And it's a free kick. Looks like the ball will be coming back. He drives it. Fiorini wins the marking contest. Gets some distance on the kick. Steady hands there as he holds that one. 40 metres from home.
They can just slow the game down now. Take a bit of time off the clock.
He decides to go for home. Just leaves them in his way. Gold Coast, Cav, three in a row. The lead is now 7.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. Gold Coast have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over, which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Right, going for a broke now. It somehow fits over the line, and it's a goal. He acknowledges the crowd. Gold Coast with a handy break. They lead Melbourne 32-19.
He did really well there and gets the reward. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
Umpire ready to resume play. Smith won the hit out. Mops up the loose ball. Intercepted. He has the ball. The loose ball picked up at full stride. Receives the handball. Fighting hard was Langdon. The contest, no match for him.
Of course, Hunter. Gold Coast have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Good mark, and looks to send it back. A low stabbing kick ends up turning this ball over. He lays off the pass. Harbrow rushes with the kick. Ball hits the deck. Sexton just landed in his back. Goes by foot. Salem goes off the ground. Tomlinson needs a chance to rest. What a turnaround. The Suns with a blistering comeback to win that game. How did you see that one, Gary?
A massive missed opportunity for Melbourne. They got themselves into a good position and then just fell apart at the seams. A really disappointing result.
Thanks for that, Gary. Final scores are 32-19.
Thanks to Gary Lyon for joining us. We'll see you all later.
Well, thanks for having me. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time.